Thank you. In 1904, a fisherman, a Japanese fisherman named Nakai Ozaburo, applied for a leasehold on this to sort of treat it as a private property, private fishing ground, both for regular fish in the water, but also especially the sea lion. Unfortunately, as a result of setting up the sea lion butchery until the end of World War II, the East Sea lion became extinct. And using the argument that, well, because Nakai Ozaburo had a sea lion venture on them, they are always Japanese, just simply doesn't make sense. It became part of the Japanese Empire, but then Japan lost the empire. So logically, it's as if the government of Japan today is claiming not only Dokdo, but also Jeju-do and Korea itself at that extent.